and take respite. I am Madame Olivia of the Order of Souls, and your arrival was foretold to me. As was your quest to seek out and destroy the abomination once known as Briggsy. As you may know, the Order offers bounties for the skulls of those undead wretches that roam the Sea of Thieves. Yet even I am not permitted to send pirates in pursuit of a skeleton lord, for that would be sending them to oblivion. In life, Briggsy was a flamboyant adventurer who thrived on danger and excitement. How could she not seek out the fabled shores of gold? But now, she has been consumed by evil's thrall, and is a fearsome foe to all she encounters. And yet, if the whispers on the wind are true, you have already claimed the Shroud Breaker. Perhaps there is a chance you might prevail. Very well. These papers hold fragments of memories from those who pledge allegiance to the Skeleton Lord. If you can decipher their meanings, they may lead you to artifacts, relics of Briggsy's life. Bring all that you find to me, and I will shine a light into the darkness that awaits you. Go now. I must prepare the ritual ready for your return.
Yeah.
Are those brigs these precious treasures? Let me see. Ah, the tools of an adventurer. I spend so much of my time surrounded by bones. It is sometimes easy to forget that they were once people, too. Tell no one what you are about to witness. There are some secrets that even we, the Order of Souls, are forbidden to share. By Recall's light and Wisdom's might, the past shall point towards the future. Behold the true power of the Order of Souls. There are few left with the knowledge to create an artifact with such potential. Will point the way to Briggs, no matter where upon the Sea of Thieves she may be lurking. Once again, I implore you to be cautious. Death has only made her more formidable. I've waited years for this moment. So few people stop to wonder what the Order of Souls does with the bounties once we have them. Each skull holds many secrets, memories of old hordes and old encounters long forgotten. If Briggsy truly did possess the Shroudbreaker, The missing pieces should lie somewhere within her recollection. But be warned, such visions are not always easy to interpret. But I can make out a few names. Tasha, a girl in a tavern, staring in awe as the firelight flickers and great tales are told. Suds, a dear friend who threads his way across the wildest oceans by the light of the stars. Salty, trembling before a blade, revealing the lair of a trickster. Wild Rose, true love shining like a beacon that calls across the waves. Fate has bound you to meet with these wanderers, for they alone know of the precious stones you seek. I can offer you nothing more than my gratitude and faith that you have the strength to reach the shores of gold. Farewell.